with the family. Hey! Like a blues, you got everything to lose. Like a blues, then you got someone with bad on news. Like a blues, you got everything to lose. Like a blues, then you got someone with bad on news. Bad fuckers, they're in they want to live and keep in a day. And I wonder, so they make the die. Introduce Aki my dude number one. Hey!
Like a blues, you got everything to lose. Like a blues, then you gotta tell mom and dad on news. Like a blues, you got everything to lose. Like a blues, then you gotta tell mom and dad on news.
strike soft.
I'm
and welcome to the new one-on-one line, where exciting girls are now on the line ready to talk to you. It's only $1.98 per minute. Billing begins in 5 seconds after the tone. Unless you hang up now, you must be over 18. The service is provided by Prime Communications.
If you want to talk one-on-one, there's always girls available just for you. Choose that special someone by listening to our voice samples, or stay on the line and one of us girls will answer your call. We're here 24 hours a day, so call anytime. Just sit back, relax, while we find the connection for you. To go one-on-one and listen to the selection of girls you can choose from, press 1. To be connected one-on-one to any available girl, now or at any time during the menu, press 0. Please enter your selection now. Please stay on the line. You are now being connected to one of our exciting girls.
Are you there?
Hello.
Hello? I saw the ad on the TV.
Oh, really?
And I had the call.
Well, I bet you did.
Yep.
And who am I sticking to?
Well, you can call me Mr. Horny. What's your name?
Where are you calling from? Oh, boy.
Call me by my right name, will you?
No way.
No way? New Jersey. What's so funny?
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow.
Just my day. Just make my day.
Make your day? What's your name?
Oh, nice. And I'm out here in L.A. You said you're in Jersey?
Oh, shit. L.A.?
You're in Jersey?
Oh, my God. Yeah. We're talking 3,000 miles.
Yeah, I know. Yeah.
Hello? Hello? What's happening? Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Yeah, what's going on?
I don't know. What's going on?
It just...
Who are you talking to?
I just got chopped.
Who's this?
Oh, Jesus.
Wait, who are you talking to?
I was just talking to, what the hell's her name, Liza?
Eliza?
Yeah.
Oh, how weird. Oh, okay.
Who are you?
Hello?
Hello?
Hi.
Was I talking to you?
I don't know, was you?
Was you? Are you Liza?
No, I'm not Eliza.
Oh, Jesus Christ. How the hell did they chop me off?
I don't know. She must have been getting good, huh?
Well, I've got a problem now. This girl had bodacious tatas.
What's a tata?
What's a tata?
Yeah.
Well, look down.
Tits?
Yeah.
Mm.
You got it.
Mm.
Now, look, this girl gave me her freaking history. Now, when I'm with you, I gotta get right to the point. What the hell's your size?
My tits?
Yeah, your tits.
My tits are size 38.
38?
C.
Now, that's what I guessed the other girl was, but she said no. She said she was overly endowed.
Oh, yeah?
But you're my favorite size.
38
to me,
huh?
Yep.
I have an awesome waistline.
Awesome?
Awesome, man. I have the best stomach and waist you could imagine.
Hmm.
It would be beautiful.
You been working out?
I work out all the time, constantly. Hmm. I just want a real thin waist, nice, big, firm tits. Beautiful arms, shapely ass, and thighs, and I just work out constantly. I'm not breathing right now because I just had to go and get some pineapple juice because I'm tired. Been on my Stairmaster for the past 45 minutes. All these guys call me and I'm...
Okay. Like that.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
Yeah? Where's your dick at right now?
In my pants.
What's it doing in there?
Jesus.
Come on, let the guy wild.
Let the guy wild.
Let him loose.
Let him loose?
Mm-hmm.
God, you got me going now. My heart's racing. Oh, boy.